ready to roll. It's boss time. Oh crap. I probably need to switch to launch. This is it. Ooh, I like the blur effect there. That's kind of neat. I mean, this is by far, the Will of the Wisps is by far the most aesthetic game visually and audio I've ever played, and it's up there as far as total game best ever. I always like to judge. It's a little loud. I always like to judge how great games are off their, the way that they teach you, and the way, the replayability. And the teaching aspect is amazing, because it's just trial and error, especially on bosses. Just like the old school games, God, I love that tree. The story is amazing. So the only thing I really have left to determine is replayability. So it's like, this is the first time I've played it, obviously. So if I can have to go back and... there's a lot of achievements I haven't unlocked that are time-based, time-sensitive. So I'll get a chance to see the replayability if this is truly the best game ever made. I had some mixed feelings when I first started playing this one, just because... Oh crap. I had just got done playing Blind Forest. I loved it so much. Oh god, here we go. Oh my god! Okay, wait a second. That's not what I want. That's not what I want! That's not what I want! Oh, 48! What?! Oh my goodness, are you serious? Woo! Shoot those at me. There we go. What in God's name just happened? Are you serious? Was that like some gravity? Oh! I forgot to change my shards back. Okay, we gotta put all the energy ones. Wait a minute, wait. What was that one? Definitely want that one in there. Don't want that one in there. There's a lot of strategy to this. So, oof. I think I'm gonna go with this finesse one. And then, I don't need the magnet anymore. Do life force. Definitely wanna keep that one. And then I think I'm gonna switch. I'm gonna go, I gotta keep the launch in there. And then I can always switch back to the energy or health revive if I get in trouble. Oh my God, really? Boom! The hammer works. Boom! Nope! Okay. I don't know if that's gonna work. Uh-oh. That's new. Oh my God! What?! The ground moves?! A mini chase in the boss fight. Dude. Nope. Oh crap, what's going on? Oh! I think I got really lucky right there. Smack him in the face! Stay put! Dude! Get wrecked! Stay put! The ground's moving! This is intense. No! What? How? No! I don't know what to do when the ground goes away. Insane! Smacking! Oh crap! Yes! Oh my god, I almost died there too. I did that way quicker than I thought I would. After spending 63 minutes on a freaking toad. And I've only been streaming for 19 minutes now. That's pretty good. Do this game. Is he gonna die?
Thank you.
God, that was awesome. That was the best game I've ever played.